actively enriching is the real spirituality based religious activity. Hinduism is spirituality based religion, enlightenment based tradition. Hindus should have reached out to the whole world through international media to tell the right narrative of Hinduism, how it is non-violence centered, ahimsa basic, tyaga based. Hindus should have reached out to United Nations, should have reached out to the whole world. Understand, Hindus missed this important action. Sri Kailasa is formed to fill this gap and do this important action. Not only to spread, to enrich actively the narrative of ahimsa, non-violence, tyaga. Understand? The purpose of Sri Kailasa is to make Hindus understand what is real ahimsa, non-violence, tyaga, sacrifice, unclutching, completion, all that. And Hindus should start actively enriching. Hindus first about real tyaga, non-violence, ahimsa, sacrifice, renunciation, completion, powerfulness, these great truths of Hinduism, powerful cognitions of Hinduism. Then we should reach out to the whole world through international media, to the UN, all other human rights activist organizations, international communities, to give the right narrative about Hinduism, to eliminate the wrong narratives about Hinduism. And I really want the Hindus to actively enrich the world, actively tell the world the real non-violence, real unclutching, real tyaga, the real narrative of Hinduism. Hinduism neither believes in conversion nor believes in terrorism. It neither supports conversion nor supports terrorism. The oldest life positive tradition, life positive religion, this country, this Sri Kailasa nation is formed to spread non-violence, ahimsa, tyaga, renunciation, sacrifice, great human values, enlightenment, science of super consciousness, all the best things which need to be given to humanity. Understands?